units. Coming to the next topic, that is a memory management unit. So in the previous video, I explained about the logical address space and the physical address space. So the CPU is generating the logical address space and the memory unit is always handling the physical address space. So to convert the logical address to the physical address space, we need the memory management unit. So that I explained in the previous video. Now let us see how this memory management unit is converting the logical address into the physical address space. Now let us see. Actually, the memory management unit is a hardware device. It is a hardware device that maps virtual to. So virtual is nothing but logical. Don't be confused. Logical and virtual both are the same. So it is a hardware device that maps virtual to physical address. So in memory management unit scheme, the value is relocation, the value in relocation register is added to every address generated by the user process at the time it is sent to memory. First, let me write the point, then I'll explain with diagram. So in memory management unit scheme, the value, so it consisting of value, the value in relocation register, the memory management unit consisting of one relocation register is addressed, is added to every address. This point you have to remember. So the relocation register is added to every address generated by the user. So whatever the user process is having at the time it is sent to memory. So here what it's saying in memory management unit scheme, it consisting of some whatever the value that is present in the memory management unit that is relocation register is added to every address generated by the user process at the time it is sent to memory. Memory is a physical memory I'm talking about here. The user program deals with logical address. It never sees a real physical address. So whatever it is consisting of the user program, this point you have to be remember, the user program, whatever we have written, so that user program always deals with logical address. Because the user doesn't know whatever he is writing, that actually the whatever the program that we are writing, that the program size is larger than the physical memory. That is a memory, memory unit. So the user program always deals with the logical address. It never sees the real physical address. So we always use it to write lot of program steps, or we are always executing a large amount of data in the system. But whatever you are returning, that is more than, larger than the physical memory, whatever you are having in the system. So this program, first the CPU deals with the logical address, only the wanted information, so that will be stored in the physical memory. So the user program always deals with the logical address, it never sees the real physical address. So let me explain this, what this memory management unit scheme. Suppose here this is a CPU, okay, and here you are having the memory management unit, and this is, let's take, this is the physical address, or you call it as a memory unit, okay. So here in memory management unit, some relocation register will be there. So this is a relocation register. So the CPU wants to send the data, so it is sending some logical address. Let us take this logical address is 346. The address of that data holding that logical address is 346. So that 346 will send to that wants to send to the physical memory. So this logical address is added to this relocation register. So the relocation register consisting of 14,000, let us take. So what he is saying, in memory management unit schema, the value in relocation register is added to every address generated by the user processor. So this is a user program. The user processor is generating one address. So that address will be added to the relocation register at the time it is sent to memory. So at the time of sending to the memory, the logical address will be added to the relocation register. So now what is the physical address? The physical address is the user process address, that is a logical address plus relocation register. So total 14,346. So which is present in this physical memory. So here this is address starting will be the 14,000. So it will be stored the data up to 14,346. So this is relocated code. This is nothing but memory. So this is how the memory management unit will be performing the operation. So the scheme of memory management unit. So the user process program consisting of logical address. So in this address some data will be there. So this address will be added to the relocation register address, and these both get the physical address, exact the physical address. So that is 14,346. So in that particular location from 14,000 to 346, the data will be stored. So this is about the memory management unit. Thank you.